I feel bad, but that's no excuse to make other people eat unhealthy.